Hello. Hi, everybody. Hello. Are we all ready for the class? It's nice to meet you all. I will turn off the comments. I just need to figure out how for specifically this session, just so that you can see well the what I'm showing. But I'll give it a minute to, and I guess we can start in a minute. Okay, I'll set up the camera. I hope you're all doing well. It's very strange times, and sending lots of love to everybody and support. Okay, so I hope you can hear me well. Oops, I'm set up in my kitchen. Okay, so today we'll try floor bar. It's very similar to the actual bar, but we do everything on the floor. And what it helps with, it's really place it, helps with the placing of the body, so it works only the balletic muscles that we need without the pressure of the weight and etc. So I find that for myself very helpful to remind myself of the core technique, and sometimes it's also a good replacement for a class. Only sometimes, like I think there's nothing that can replace ballet class, but it definitely works as a good warm-up and also a good exercise. So, and to start with, I just want very simple just legs a la seconde, and we'll just warm up the head, arms on your knees, long necks, we have long backs, short stomachs, and we just go head forward and back and forward and back and turn to the right, just the head, shoulders stay relaxed to the right, to the left, and we tilt and tilt and tilt and left, and we turn 45 degrees and we press the chin down and return, and 45 degrees other side, press the chin down, and we do a full roll of the head. And one more time. And we roll to the other side. Full circle, soft shoulders. And we just lift the shoulders and relax. Shoulders and drop down. As high as you can and drop down. And again, up and down. Maximum push and maximum relax. And up to your ears and relax. And we put hands on the shoulders and we open up the back and open up the chest. Open up the back, keep the elbows up and open up the chest. So keep the elbows in the same level as the shoulders. And open and close the back and open the back. And we go big circles with your elbows. Draw big circles with the ends of your elbows four times, as far as you can, and try to use only your upper body. Don't roll on your hips. Sitting stable, sitting high, and under down. And big circle, reach behind you, up, in front, behind you, up, and front. Elbows to the side, keep the parallel to the floor. And we twist and twist and look behind you and return and left and right and twist. Try to keep shoulders down, twist and left. Your arms to the side and same thing with straight arms. Go as far as you can behind you, right? And left, And now when you go to the right, get to the end, stop there. Now put the back arm behind you on the floor and walk with your fingers as far as you can. That's really good for your poncho. And then wherever you far you get to, you just lift the arm from there using your back and you return to straight position. And we get to the left, put the arm on the floor and walk as far as you can. Now lift it from where it is, don't walk back, and return. And the same thing, to the right, tilt until you touch the floor, walk back a bit more, shoulders down and come up. And last time to the left, fingers on the floor, walk back, lift it up, and straight. And as the last thing, arms up. And we reach for the ceiling, reach a bit more, open up the side of the body, reach. Okay, well done. Let's warm up the shoulders. Now we warm up the feet, so feet in front of you. Again, we sit straight, we have straight backs, no arching, no rolling, just straight, pointed feet. And we go, roll up and point, and up and point, and flex and round and point and point, and flex and point, and flex and point, and a big circle, turn out. Try to touch the floor and here. And then we just lift the knees with pointed feet and stretch. So we lift the knees and point. And we flex and point and flex and point. And now when we lift the knees, we keep the back straight, point. And knees up and point and feet. And one more time. So we just use the stomach to lift the knees. Use the stomach, contract those muscles here. And flex through the feet, point. Flex, point, and last time. Knees up and point. Knees up, keep the strong stomach. And flex and point and flex. Now very slowly we just through every toe, we slowly go to flex. Now we just roll the toes and very slowly go to point. And again, like a wave, go through every little muscle in the toes. Now just curl the toes and bring it slowly to point. And again, just the toes. Now slowly flex the feet. Just curl the toes and point. And through the toes to flex, and through the toes to point. Now we just do a little bit, turn out the feet, and again, we go flex and point, and flex and point. And we bend and stretch, and bend and stretch. And again, we keep the back without moving, just the legs move. And use the stomach to bring the legs in. And try to keep the heels off the floor. So straight knees. Now heels up. Keep it up. And up. And straight knees. Flex. Long legs. Reach as far as you can. And heels up. Heels up. And straight knees. Okay. Grab your legs in this position, grab behind your legs, and we just curl the back and we curl down to the floor, almost to the floor, and then we just come up with opening up the chest and put the head down and roll through the back. And we again, we curl the back, push the stomach to the floor, push down, reach, touch with the back of the floor. Now open up the chest and head between the knees and roll up. And last time we just curl the back, push the stomach into the floor until we lie on the floor and open up the arms to the side. Arms on the side, parallel to your shoulders, so on one level. And we have the feet turned out, but relaxed. And we just go, turn the legs in and out, and in and out. So keep the legs relaxed, but long. I just want you to go maximum turn in and maximum turn out. And then we put the legs to second position and same thing. We turn it in, we turn it out, we turn it in, we turn it out, and in, and out, and in, and out. And we point the feet again, but this time we have stretched feet and long stretched legs, and we go in. Otherwise, we'll lose the connection, which will be not great. All right, second. Apologies for that. Okay, I'm in trouble. Okay, one second. Break off some kind of arrangement here. Okay, I think that should be fine. Can you see me? Yes. Alright, so when we lie on the back, I want to make sure that you feel as straight as possible. So try to think of pressing your stomach into the ground. So it's not about contracting, but just press the stomach into the ground so that it's as flat as possible. And long hips, so no arching, no contracting the hip flexor, but long and open on the front. Because now most of the exercises will be lying on the back. But before we go into it, let's do another little stretch. Exercise slash stretch. So we have arms to the side. We bend the left leg, right leg long, and we bring the right leg to the chest, and with flexed heel, we push away as far as you can. And then bring it to the chest. And now a little bit higher, press away, reach to the opposite wall. And again, to the chest. And press away and reach for the opposite wall. And last time to the chest. And now reach to the ceiling. And we flex foot and we turn it out. And in. And keep the shoulders down and relaxed. And in. And out. And in. And out. And in. And with the pointed foot, we go out. And in. And out. And in and out, stretch knees, point the foot, out and in. And we flex the foot again and we do a little plié and push. Keep flexing the foot as you plié and push with your foot. Plié and push with the whole foot. Plié, keep it flat and push. And turn it out and the same thing in turn out. Plié and push. And plié, and push, and turn it out as much as you can, but keep the standing side. Plié, and push. Okay, and other leg. So we straighten the left leg, right, standing up, and we go. Knee to the chest, and now long leg, push it away, push with your heel, and bring it to the chest. And push away, far away, a little bit higher. And through the foot to your chest. And push, 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 push. And to your chest. And push to the ceiling, raise your heel up. And we go, turn out. And in. Flex as much as you can. And in. And out to the maximum. And in. And flat back, relax shoulders, and in. And point foot, and turn out, and in. Still reach for the ceiling, the leg really long, and turn out, and in, and out,
and in, and flex the foot, and we do a plie and push, and keep the flex as you plie and push with the whole sole of your foot, and plie and push and plie and push and turn it out, and again plie, keep the flex and push foot to the ceiling, plie, turn out more as you plie and push, but keep your standing side, keep your right side, and push and plie and push. Now just take the leg with the opposite arm or whatever stretch, so we just stretch it a little bit, holding towards you. You can take it with your heel, you can push it further, you can take it with opposite arm, choose what finds you the stretch, and you can even bend it a bit, stretch it. The most important thing is keep your hips square and press the stomach into the ground. And stretch a little bit more and relax, and stretch the other leg. So take the grip you need. You can cross, you can pull towards you, but if you pull, I don't want to see the hip lifting. I still want both hips on the ground and square. So, and a bit of a bend and stretch and bend and a bit more pull and relax. Okay. Think, considering the time, we can go, oh yes, let's do passes. This is just simply to warm up the turnout, and we'll just go on your back and we just lift the passe. First we do the passe with the foot on the floor, so just the stomach works, and up and in, and second time we do it with the pointed foot, and we turn it out and turn it in and stretch, and now with up, and we just stay up, and we go turn out and out and in, and then we cross and we push the knee down and up, and we push knee down and up. Now we push the knee out, and now we actually cross it to the other side, so we cross up until the floor. Cross it, twist the back. Now start by your shoulders, twisting back. So shoulders, ribs, stomach, and only then the hips. And back. And then we just do circles with your knee, as wide as possible. Big, big, big circles. High passe. And other way, one. And two. And three. And four. And stretch, and up, so other leg. So first we go with the relaxed foot on the floor, we go up and stretch and up, just the stomach working, stomach pressing into the ground, and with the pointed foot and out. So when you open it out, keep the standing leg, keep the standing leg not rolling out, so facing up, both hips facing to the ceiling. No opening to this, no rolling. Both up. And one more, open. And cross on the other side of the knee. And we open, press into the ground, heel up, no sickling. And up, and open up, and cross. And now cross to the other side. Keep the twist, head to the left. And now, first, shoulders, ribs, stomach, hips. Open up the knee. And we do a big circle with your knee. Two, as far as you can, high passe. And four, and other way. And two, and three, and four. And bring both legs up to tabletop, arms on the shoulder level, and we just bring the knees down to the floor and up and down and up, and three and four, we do 20 of this, and five
Try to keep the knees together without sliding. Keep the knees as they go to the floor. Glue the knees together and up. And shoulders open. No tension in the neck. And left and right. And what's the count? 5, 7, 8. And we have 4 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. And just take both knees. Take either behind the calves or behind the heels. And we just do a little plie here. And we try to open up the back as much as we can. So as you plie, you open up this, like the sides, so you're pressing the stomach into the ground. Press the stomach into the ground. And one last time. Good. Okay. So let's do a plie combination. So we'll do first in sixth position, then in first position, and then second position. And lying on the back, and we just go plie, well, let's call it a plie, up and straight, and open knees, we open and close. And second time we do with the arms. So we come up to first position, and we come up and open. We'll do it together. And same thing to in first position, where you start from flex to point. And in second position, we go this way. Yeah? So I'll talk you through it, but just so you have an idea. Okay, so lying on your back, long, long backs, press the stomachs into the ground, flat hips, arms to the side. And we go bend the knees and stretch. And squeeze the legs together and stretch. And up and open up the knees, turn out and close and straight knees. Now come up to first position, shoulders down, stretch. And come up a little bit and down. And up and stay up as you open knees, stay up as you close and go down. Legs to first position, turn out. And we go. And plie, point feet. Now press the heels away. Try to keep the heels from the floor as long as you can. And press the heels together and now away. And up. And bring the knees together. And open. And press the heels. And now same thing with the body. Come up to first. And stretch. And come up to first. And we lie down. And come up to first. And knees together. And knees open. And stretch. Now we come up legs to second. So stretch those knees. And again, try to keep the heels off the floor as long as you can. So we go. And second. No arching. Long backs. And bend. And press those heels away as far as you can. And bend. And we just use the heels, we turn it in, we turn it out, and press away. And we come up, and show me a good position, first position, shoulders down, long necks. And we come up, and we turn it in, and we turn it out, and here. And now just turn your legs in, flexed feet, and we just squeeze the legs together, squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze, long backs, press the stomach into the floor, and squeeze, and squeeze. And now just come up a little bit, arms in preparation position, squeeze, keep squeezing, and squeezing, and squeezing. And now we do faster, but with the port de bras. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, under down port de bras. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, well done. You can stretch a little bit the front of the legs, so just place it behind you and just give it a bit of a stretch. Breathe into your quads, so breathe into your legs in the place where you feel the stretch. Breathe in, Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay, and change leg. Other leg. Going behind you and find the position where you feel the stretch and breathe into the stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Okay. We'll do a tendu now. So the principle is the same. You're on your back. And yeah, the idea, so the both feet are in the first position as if you're standing on the floor. Try to keep your knees as stretched as possible and try to squeeze them together. And whenever you move, the working leg, the standing leg needs to stay directly behind you. It can't be opening to the side. It needs to stay directly parallel. And very simple combination. We'll just go tendu up and down and up and down and up and flex. And no, actually, we'll just, yeah, sorry. Up and down and up and flex. We're close to fifth. It's impossible to do proper fifth because it's gonna be a little bit like this, but as much as you can, you turn it out. You bring it up and flex and point round to the side and we slowly squeeze in. So we go up, down, up and flex. We try to close to fifth. We go up, flex, point, round to the side and squeeze in. And same thing side. So tendu, close, tendu, flex, point, and now because we can't close to fifth, we just bring it to the courbevoie and open and round and close. And so again, side tendu, side flex, we bring it to little courbevoie, round, close. Okay, so but all that happening lying on the floor, so we keep shoulders relaxed. Okay, right, so both feet flexed, knees together, stretched. Turn out as much as you can, but don't arch your back. Press the stomach. And we go with the right foot, lead with the heel going up to the ceiling. One, point, and close, two first. Work through your feet, same way as you would do doing a tendu. Now keep it up, go through your feet to your flex. And point. Now bring the working leg to the standing leg. Don't move your standing leg. Try to make a fifth position as much as you can and bring it up and we do one more flex and point and we do a round trying to keep the turnout as long as you can and through the foot we squeeze the legs back together. Don't move your standing leg and with the left leg we lead with the heel going up, tendu and flex. And point. And we close to fifth. Cross and don't move your standing leg. And lead with the heel up. And flex. Long back, stomach pressing into the ground. Round with the heel up. And squeeze to first. And right leg to the side. Tendu to the side. Try to keep the heel up. And close. To the side and flex and point. Now bring it to courbevoie and again heel facing up as much as it can and we stretch, we do a round and through the foot we close and we go to the side and flex and point and close. Oh sorry, I missed a tendu, my fault. Let's do another flex and point and we bring it to courbevoie and out and we do a round and through the foot we close. Okay, very good. Now we do lying on the side. So when we lie on the side we try to be in the straight line, so there is no legs behind you or in front of you but as straight line as you can and use your the upper arm to keep you straight. So you can use a little bit the floor to stay straight so you don't fall.
We keep the bottom foot pointed and top foot is the working one, so we turn it out. So try to turn it out to face up. And we'll go, you can just follow me straight away. So right arm on the floor, flexed foot, and we go. We go tendu up, we bring it up, and tendu close to first. And again, out, tendu, and flex the foot, and point. Now we cross fifth, both feet pointed, fifth, and change. Try to stretch both knees, change, and cross the knees, cross the knees, cross the knees. Now flex the foot, and same thing, cross, and 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 we do one more tendu, and again one more coup de pied, and lengthen the leg, close both feet, straighten it, long, 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 stay as flat as you can, and change to the other side. So once again, make sure you're lying really straight, that legs are parallel, like one line with the body. Change the angle a bit so you can see. So use your left arm, bottom foot pointed, left arm flexed, left leg flexed. And we go. And tendu, out, tendu, close. And tendu, out, flex, and point. And we bring it, put up here, and lengthen, and then we cross, both feet pointed, and cross, and cross, and cross. Both knees stretched, cross, cross, and now it's flexed, and cross, 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 and four more. Both knees stretched, and we go again, tendu, and try and keeping the turnout, bring it to coup de pied, and lengthen the leg away from you, long, 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 and relax. Okay, now we'll go on the front, and first we'll do pliés on the back and followed by the same tendus. Pliés we'll do for only in sixth position and in first position, and let me show you this way. So we'll just do a little bit different combination, and we'll just go flex the feet and point, flex the feet and point, and we just bend the knees and stretch, bend the knees and stretch. So we repeat that four times, and when it's in first position, again we start from pointed feet and we just go flex and point. We're trying to keep heels down as much as possible, and we open it up, press and open and press. So we repeat it four times. When we bring the legs in together, we try to keep the heels as close as possible to the floor, but of course it's going to go up. It's just really try to as much as you can to keep it down. Okay, ready? And the arms you can put either like this and hold your back, or like this, but make sure your shoulders are down. So not like this, but down. And here we go. And we flex the feet and point. Keep your knees straight. Flex and point. Now squeeze the knees together as you bend, stretch, bend, and straight knees. Again, straight knees as you flex, point. And flex and point. And bend. And straight knees, bend, knees together, point. And again, flex, and point. And flex, and point. And bend, stretch knees, bend, stretch knees. And again, flex, point, flex, point. Bend knees, and stretched, bend knees, and stretched. And now we go, legs turned out. And we go, flex and point. Squeeze the knees as much as you can, straight. And now bend it and push the turnout. And bend it and push the turnout.
Try to keep your hips on the floor at all times. So as you lift your knees, push your hips down to the floor. Hips on the floor, stomach on the floor, and down. And two more. Flex, point, flex, point, bend, stretch, bend, stretch. And last time, flex, point, bend, stretch, bend, stretch. Okay, very good. You can take the stretch like this. So you go up to alle seconde, legs parallel, like this. And you go on your elbows and you try to curl your back as much as you can. And now you just turn out your feet a little bit, put your toes up and relax. And up and relax. But all this time, try to keep the curl on the back. Really push the stomach in. And toes up and down and up and down. Okay. Take a breath. We'll do tendu to the back. I hope you don't run out of time. So let's go. We'll do the same combination, which is tendu back, tendu flex, point. We try to close to fifth. It's gonna be really complicated. Don't feel bad about it. Wherever you get to, nobody can do it, so that's okay. Pointed flex, point to the side round, and close. Back, side, side. Let's see if you can see me well. Okay, so both feet flexed, long legs behind you, stretch knees, and we go. Open with your toes, tendu back, and close. Go only as high as you can, point, hip square, hips flex, and point. Try to cross it to fifth position, and point, and flex, point, round to the side, and close to fifth, and other leg, and back, and flex, and close, and tendu, and flex, and point, and close to fifth, and point, and flex, and point, onto the side, and slowly close first. Let's skip to the side and we'll just go into squeeze. Squeeze, open squeeze, open squeeze. Squeeze the knees together, squeeze the feet together, and squeeze, and squeeze, and a little bit off the floor and we just cross. And cross, 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 and okay. That should be for the tendus. Let's do a very quick rond de jambe. And it's just gonna be a very simple combination. Again on the back, but we just go. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, 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 changement. And other leg, two, three, four. Under down, four, two, two, one, 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 and change. Okay, let's do it. So, long backs, long legs in front of you. Don't move your standing side. Make sure the leg is right in front of you. And we go, heels facing up. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Under or two, under down, two. One, 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 and change. One, two, three, four. Keep your standing side. Three, four, one, two, one, two, one, 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 and close. Okay. And let's stay on your back and we'll go into fondue. So we imitate a very simple fondue. And we just go both feet flexed. And we go fondue front, obviously slower than this. Both feet flexed. Point, we come up with the back, lie down, and flex, and point. And again, on the front, we come up to the side, and we just do round, round, under down, and close. And we go other side. So,
Pondu, front, both knees, both feet flex, both feet point. Pondu, side, both flex, both point. And one more fondu, front, we turn to the side into the rond de jambe, and we go two rond de jambe en dehors, one under down, roll back, and close. Okay, let's try it. So, lying on your back. So we have flat stomachs, long open hips, long necks, both feet flexed, first position, knees together, and we go. Fondu, one, and two, and stretch both legs. And now both feet flex, and push away, long legs, long away from you. And now to the side, fondu, long legs, and side, and push both legs, plié. Keep the turnout even more to the side. And fondu to the front. Now keep the leg where it is and just turn to the side, leg facing up. And we keep the turnout to do rond and rond and under down rond and to the back and close. And we go left side, fondu and push away. And flex both feet. Push away. And fondu. Keep the shoulders down. Push away. And keep the standing side, right shoulder down. Push away. And fondu. And leg underneath you. And keep the toes where it is. We turn to the side. And we go two rond de jambes en dehors. And under down, keep the toe where it is, we forward tap back and close. Okay, good. Let's just while you're on your back, just take your heels and just use it to stretch. Go as high as you need to, or as low, or wherever the arm allows you, and just feel a bit of a stretch. Whenever you need to, a few more counts. All right, and let's go to the back. And on the back, we'll just do the only the rond de jambes. So the same combination is 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 1 2, 1 1 1, and changement. So we face. Oh, this is sweet. And. So try to keep your shoulders down, don't let it sink above. Long backs, straight knees, and keep the turnout. And we go, open first to the side. And one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, one, two, one, 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 and change. And side, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, one, two, one, 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 and change. Okay, take your feet, open up a little bit there. So we turn it in, you keep the knees together and just feel the stretch a little bit. Just lay there for a little bit while I'll show you the next exercise. Let's do adagio, and for that we'll just go, we can go on, so on the back. Let's start with versa, so we do a small double pas to 45 degrees, and we flex the foot and bring it a bit higher. We flex the foot, bring it a bit higher, flex the foot, just take it a little bit, flex the foot, feel the stretch, stretch it a little bit. And point. And then we just go passe up, passe side, passe front, and rond. Right? So very simple. Double up right, 45 degrees, flex point, flex point, flex point. I'll be talking with you. You take the foot, a little bit of a stretch, point, and then we go passe front, passe side, passe front, and around. Okay, so we try to go as high as possible, but as long as we keep the back on the floor and both hip bones on the floor. No cheating. So we lie on the back. So press the stomach into the ground. Flex the standing foot. And we go. So small développé to 45 degrees. And flex and point. And flex a bit higher. And flex a bit higher. Flex and just take the foot and feel the stretch a little bit. Keep it turned out, straight knee. Keep standing leg pointing away from you. And point. And then we just bring it to passe, keep the turnout. And now lead with the heel to develop and forward. Now open up the knee to bring to the passe. And lift the knee to bring to the side. Now bring to the passe. And again, lead with the heel. And we open up round. And big circle. We close to first. And we go left leg. Small développé. We keep the heel up. And point. And flex and a little bit higher. And flex and point and flex. We take the heel and we feel the stretch. Feel a little bit the stretch. And point. And we go passe, open up the knee and lead with the heel, développé. And passe, open up the knee and we open to the side. Again, keep the knee up, bring it to passe, lift the heel to développé forward, open up side, and round, keep the standing side, and close. Let's just quickly do it on the side. Well, you can just follow me. So we're on the side. Again, remember we're in one line. You can use the arm in front of you. And we do développé to 90 degrees. And we bend and a bit higher. And we bend and a bit higher. And we bend and a bit higher. And we just bring passe and up as high as you can. And passe. Keep the turnout and passe. And so don't stick your bottom out, keep the bottom flat and out. And now just straight leg closing down. Mm-hmm. And other side quickly. And we go. We go développé, 90 degrees. And bend and stretch. And bend and a bit higher. And bend and a bit higher. And we bring passe. Lift the knee. And we bring passe. Lift the knee. And passe. And knee and straight leg, long leg away from you. Keep the turnout. And close. And quickly a dash to the back while we still have 2 minutes. So we'll do without the foot, like we go only to 45 degrees and we just go passe, back, passe, side, passe, back, and round and close. So try to go as high as you can, but 45 degrees, not higher. Only where it allows you to not lift your hips. Okay, let's go. And we bring the passe. And we lift the knee to bring it back. And we turn it out. And double by side. And passe. We lift the knee to bring it up. And we do a round. And close. And we go passe. And back. And passe. Try to not lift your hips. And keep the turnout and keep the standing leg. And back, and round, and close. And as the very last exercise, let's just do a very simple Gartmanman. We go 1, 2, 3, 6. 6 Gartmanman front, turn to the side. 6 side, turn to the back. 6 left, turn to the side. 6 side, turn to the back. Let's go. And long backs, both feet turned out. And we go. And 1. And 2, and 3. Keep both hips on the floor. 5, 6, and turn to the side, straight line, and turn out, pointed foot, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and turn back, and left leg, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and turn to the side, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and turn to the back. And to finish off, for instead of grabbing my back, we'll do it this way. We go to on your knees, and let me have this, and on your hands, and you bring the knee to your head, and the knee just go back. And first with the attitude, and just to the floor, and point up, and up, and left leg. And we go attitude, and just point back, and attitude, and same thing with straight knee. So arabesque, try to keep square, don't sink in too much into the floor, and up, straight knee, up, and left. So keep square, shoulders equal, straight knee, and just pique, yeah, and finish. Okay, so this was a little bit of a crash course. Usually it takes a little bit longer than that, and there's maybe a few more stretches to incorporate, but I think for a little introduction, that's pretty good. So I'm gonna give you a little break, and I think I'll be back in a few minutes for Q&A. So tune in. Thank you so much. I hope